describe Sunday's NASCAR race. There's no way around it. Sunday's NASCAR Cup Series race was ugly and filled with contact as the eight playoffs drivers fought against each other and the rest of the field for the win to automatically advance to the final championship four. Or, as Dale Earnhardt Jr. put it, what a expletive mess that was. Although Kyle Busch became the first driver to clinch his spot in the final four, the hot topic after the race was Denny Hamlin dumping then-race leader Chase Elliott with just three laps to go. They stole Busch's spotlight a little bit when they exchanged words on the track afterward as well, but, as always, the in-race radio audio this week was pretty entertaining too. Had someone like Busch or Earnhardt been the wreck driver, it's likely their radio audio would be impossible to decipher, because every word would be bleeped out. Not for Elliott, who responded in a surprisingly calm manner after losing another shot at his first Cup Series win. Elliott, yep, he definitely wrecked me. Did what happen what I think happened, or am I skewed? Spotter Eddie Daunt, no, he drove all over your bumper and crashed you. Elliott, that's what I figured. 10-4. Good to know, thanks. That's an incredibly tame and unexpected response from the number 24 Chevrolet driver. Long before Busch won the first Dana 500, he was battling for the lead with Brad Keselowski and Joey Logano, and he finished second to Keselowski in the first two stages, losing out on coveted playoff points. Unsurprisingly, Busch didn't hold back at the end of the second stage. Crew chief Adam Stevens, how much did we help you that last time? Busch, obviously naughty, expletive, no. And then there was poor Ryan Blaney, who had a playoff battle of his own with Kevin Harvick. The two raced each other hard all day and argued and sort of punched each other after it was all over. Blaney, doesn't seem like there's a whole lot of love anywhere. Spotter Josh Williams, I love you, man. Blaney, yeah, I do too. I was just saying on the racetrack. Thanks for clarifying that.